I'm going to need somebody to give me a definitive answer here. There are things going around the internet saying that if you can smell the chlorine in a pool, that means that there is indeed urine in that pool. Is this true?